Welcome to Gold Currency Showcase, episode
3.
We look at old currency notes, obsolete, and otherwise strange notes that we find.
Today we'll go to the Balkans. Today we look at a 2017 200 Lekë note from Albania. The obverse has a picture of Naim Frashëri from 1800s to 1900s. The double-headed eagle is represented on the reverse. Date 2017 is also on the lower right reverse. Condition is circulated fine, and there are security features on this note. Okay. Keep collecting.